She'll be underground, down in the laboratories. There's a service elevator that leads there. I just need to reach it. Tsarskaya hideout. It can't have changed much. I just need to get to the elevator and use the code Ilya gave me.
Double patrols, full alert. This is nonsense. Nikolai is not crazy enough to try to infiltrate the...
Where did they go?
Nothing to drink, nothing to smoke. Facility where they run the tests.
Who knows exactly what they do, but it usually doesn't end well for the patient.
At least the last Romanov will soon be gone. Russia can start anew.
foremost.
The girl is now secure down there. Feisty little bitch. She bit me.
She's down in the facility? Where they run the tests?
Who knows exactly what they do?
Those stories untrue, you know. It's all talk.
Then why do you keep looking over your shoulder?
How's your family?
Coping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it'll be...
You don't really think he'll try to get in here, do you?
I wouldn't, but he's insane.
Those stories untrue, you know. It's all talk.
Then why do you keep looking over your shoulder?
Where are you?
Gone.
What did you say you were from originally?
Omsk. Long way from here. White forces aside, a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd have sent them there again. Go there and see for yourself. It's just the winks of those wanting to get rich at any price.
There's the elevator. The laboratory. Let's see if Ilya's code is working. I need to get out of sight.
Making progress downstairs.
Don't know. Don't want to know.
This is a great day for the Brotherhood. A chance to get closer to understanding the mystery of Master Ezio Auditore's box.
But do we have to kill a child to do so?
Perhaps not. Perhaps this one will live. Some have.
I thought so, but living.
Thank you.
intruder.
Just make sure you keep a lookout for anything or anyone suspicious.
Nothing to report, sir.
Nothing to report, sir.
Just make sure you keep a lookout for anything or anyone suspicious.
Now it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes.